in the time of Maurice Richard, it was, everything was mixed up. You know, the political, the irrational, everything, the poetical, everything was in the game itself. After the 60s, even with the appearance of a man like Billy Vaux, which was another type of hockey player, already the focus was changing. The focus, some of the focus was on hockey and some of the focus was on politics. And I would say that now, the game itself has become a game, which people have a relation with, still have an emotional relation with, but much less. I think that the political focus now is on politics and the hockey focus is on focus. And in some ways, I feel that they are, I would say it, entertainers in the way the theater is entertainer, and people do come now and appreciate the way the game is played. In 1950, I don't think that they appreciate the way the game is played, but they just were involved emotionally with the game. And what was happening there is something which will never happen again. And there will never be a player like Maurice Richard.
I absolutely agree with everything that was said. And that in fact, the Canadians now, while they are an enormously successful team, an excellent hockey team, provide great entertainment and so on, they are a hockey team. And they're increasingly being seen by others as that, rather than as a social or cultural institution.
You were talking about the riot. What was happening within the walls of the Forum on that day?
Ask him, he was
out,
there.
Today, on that day, went out of the walls.
The only one I can blame for that, I think it's President Campbell at the time.
Oui.
I think the suspension was a little bit too rough. I'm sure that I could have been suspended. It's all right for the last three or four games of the season and the following season, because the playoffs got nothing to do with the season. We worked hard all year to get in the playoff. And when the president suspended me for the playoff, I think that's where the French people or the French Canadian from Montreal got mad. And it's probably the reason why there was a big riot that day.